Preliminary PDHPE moves away from stage five that you guys have been doing in your schooling so far, and is a bit more of a theoretical component. It examines overall health, fitness, and well-being, specifically focused on Australia. It then moves into some greater depth in anatomy, sporting concepts, biomechanics, with a strong focus on analysis. In, I guess, more of a scientific format. The practical element is very minimal, and it is very much about research and analysis of these specific topics. It involves government policies, things like Medicare, and then also going to scientific versions of fitness testing, how bones and muscles and things like that work to contribute to sporting performance. So, what skills do you need in preliminary PDHPE? You need some strong research skills and the ability to take those researched elements and also use your personal experience and apply them to different scenarios to be able to explain your knowledge specific to health, fitness, or the sport concepts. Being able to use, I guess, a variety of different formats to showcase that information is really important. And having the ability to look at a large quantity of information because it is a very content-heavy unit with lots of different facets, dot points, and a huge amount of content that you need to cover throughout the year. What skills would you develop taking this subject? You would develop the ability to look into health and fitness as an overall concept, being able to analyse in depth the concepts of health and fitness rather than the umbrella terms, look at them in specific terms. Looking closer at biomechanical movements, the human anatomy, muscles, bones, different fast twitch fibres, and how they do contribute to sport and exercise and performance. And lastly, you'll be able to look at the overall benefits of physical activity rather than just the ability to participate, the health, the well-being, the social and environmental benefits of actual physical activity as a whole. PDHPE is helpful for careers if you're looking at things like physiotherapy, occupational therapy, obviously going into sports coaching or exercise physiology. Obviously, if you're working towards a teaching degree in physical education or being a PDHPE teacher, it also can help you progress in your own sporting pursuits. So whether it be your certain level or wanting to understand more about the human body, PDHPE can move you in that realm. It's very much focused around the health and well-being of people, not just the ability to participate in sport.